to just say, I will not be refused a future.
From a thatched roof hut in Zambia to a suburban home in the States, God continues to open doors for this young man.